Hello everyone, my name is Veer and in this video what I am going to show you is a basic hello world in Jenkins. So we'll start. I will open the Chrome and we'll open the Jenkins. Okay, I'll log in with username and password. Okay, so we'll create a new item. You have to just click on this new item. Give a name, say hello world. Select it as a freestyle project and click on OK. Okay, so it will show these different options. We will see this in detail. So for now what I will do, I will just add one build job step which prints hello world echo. By the way, echo is a command which will print the text on a console. Okay, I will say this. Okay, that's it. So your job is created. See, hello world. Now let's see when we build it or what output it gives to us. Okay, so what I'll do, I'll click on build now. Okay, you can see the status as blue with success. We'll see the console output whether it has been printed or not. Okay, I'll click on console output. See, the hello world is printed. That's it for this video. Thank you. Thanks for watching.